All right, yo, what's up, guys? Texas Sniper 16 here. So today we're gonna do something that breaks my heart. As many of you know, there is a Dark Ops challenge that needs to be done in order to get 100% on multiplayer. I'm sure most of you guys know what I'm talking about. In Dark Ops challenges, there is a challenge right here, and you have to reset your stats to get it. So today, we're going to be saying goodbye to our Prestige Master account. It has been fun while it lasted, my good friend. But now we have to say goodbye. Let's go and enjoy max level everything. Enjoy it while we can, because we're about to make the biggest mistake of our lives. We're about to reset our stats. I know most of you are saying, "Why? Why would you do that? It's so dumb. Why are you resetting your stats?" Well, because why not? Really and truly, I don't know why I am. I just know that I need to do it. So that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna reset our stats. There it is, right there. Fresh start. Say goodbye to all the emblems. Fresh start will completely reset all progress, including prestige, all combat records, creative class items, specialist score streaks, calling cards, everything. You will start from level 1 as though you never played in a public match. Once it's done, it cannot be reversed. Are you sure you want to use fresh start? Guys, this is our last chance. Should we do it? Should we do it? Use fresh start. Are you sure? Seriously, using the fresh start will completely reset all progress and wipe your slate clean. Are you absolutely certain you want to start over from the beginning as playing for the first time? There's no going back. You will lose it all. Are you sure you want to use fresh start? Damn, they're building this thing up way too much. I'm sitting here, I'm second guessing myself now. Let's do it. There it is, guys, level 1. We're back to the beginning of it all now. Let's go look at our calling cards. There's the fresh start. We still have all of our zombies. That's good. I was really hoping that we wouldn't lose those. Still got all of our black market stuff, so that's good. I'll go through those later. Create a class. Here's our bullshitty custom classes. Man, I'm already regretting this. We do have the marshal still. We do. Oh no! It reset the marshal stats. No, I was almost done with that too. Oh man, all that hard work for nothing. Man, this kind of sucks. I'm not gonna lie. Don't ever reset your stats, guys. It's not worth it. But yeah, for the most part, it was, I guess, kind of worth it. No, not really. Don't reset your stats ever. But yeah, I guess that's about it for me, guys. I'm gonna get on and try to level up as much as possible, and I'll see y'all in the next episode. Texas Sniper 16, out.